Jennifer Aniston reached medical office to collect Matthew Perry autopsy report December 15, 2023. Matthew Perry's official cause of death has been confirmed. The Friends star died of acute effects of ketamine, according to the LA County Medical Examiner's Office. The manner of death was accidental.